My name is Eric Daniel Metzger, and I directed a film called Reporter, which is in the U.S. documentary competition at Sundance. So Reporter is a film about Nicholas Kristof, who's a columnist for the New York Times, and it's about a couple of things, or three things, which is that it's about Nick doing his work, creating a column or two. It's about the crisis in Congo, and it's also about the psychology of compassion. In other words, the psychological blocks that he's trying to push through with his readers to get them to care about these issues. When someone covers something, everyone else covers it. And Nick described that a bit on the trip, that process where a thing is covered because it's covered in the papers. And that sounds very basic and intuitive, but when you sort of slowly process what he's trying to do, which is to create news, to kind of really find news, it becomes pretty extraordinary to watch him doing what he's doing, that to be the first one to put an issue on the plate, on the international radar, and then have it covered by all the other media organizations. I mean, that's really a feat. So he also played a huge part in putting the crisis in Darfur on the map and won a Pulitzer Prize for that. Never having been in scenarios as dire as those where people are really, really suffering in front of you, I think the basic human instinct is to want to help the person right in front of you, to the detriment of the hundreds of thousands who are just like this person. But there's something very immediate about the person you're dealing with. And I think Nick has been on so many trips and seen such large-scale suffering, he really understands the math, which is that it's not efficient to spend all of your time saving one person, that you, in a sense, utilize the single person's plight. You tell their story, and if it can outrage enough people, his readers, then you essentially end up helping everybody.